culture of abnegation, the clothing can be like any color except for blue, but it has to be simple. And then the food, it's usually microwavable food or frozen food that can be cooked easily, but on like special days you can like get some little fancier food. And then for transportation, all the government leaders will have like special cars, but then like regular citizens will have to ride buses, trains, subways. Our education, the kids in abnegation will learn how to be selfless instead of selfish, and learn also how to follow the five values of abnegation. The buildings, usually gray, like schools will be gray. Public buildings will be gray, and government buildings will be gray, but then houses can be any color.
Leave it loading.
Just go back and like let it load. Don't X out of it, just let it load. It's okay, it's already.
So then the economy for abnegation will be a mixed economy, and the services that we'll give are like training good government leaders that are selfless and sending volunteers to people in need. The products will be this mineral that we found when a man was walking on a beach called Energy Rock, and also canned food.
Is the environmental places? You have to log in.
Value is doing services to others, and you can follow that value by visiting homeless people, giving food to the hungry people, and helping people in need. You could infringe this value by robbing poor people and like not helping the helpless. So we believe that service to others will teach others that the world is not perfect at all times. There's a law that says you have to give services for at least 1 hour every 10 days. Okay, Buddhisty means that you should share everything with everyone. So then you could like go around sharing stuff with people, not being selfish. It's just a synonym for being selfless. So then we believe that being Buddhist will not help us not to be selfish. So then there is a law, not policy, that we shouldn't be selfish over anything. Anyone in need, standing up for someone. So then we helps us to make better relationships with all people, make friends. So then the law is you have to be kind, technically all the time. So community means like a group of people comes together and works together with each other, and it's technically a group of people that work together and do stuff together. And we believe that a community should work in harmony slash together. So that law, there's a law that says you have to work together in a community. So then, simplicity means not to be fancy or not to be too boasty about something. And so we believe that being simple helps us from being selfish. There's a law that says everything has to be simple.